And new information now on a death at a Spartanburg County business that we reported at the top of the hour. The coroner's office is on the scene near InsulFab Plastics on Haines Street. The coroner says 40-year-old Torrance McSwain died at the scene. We're still working to get information from officials on what led to McSwain's death. We do know SC OSHA will be investigating.